倒了樱桃树。
Hi, I'm.
Hey, I'm.
No, yeah, we get along well. Our interests are the same.
Well, yeah, dude, true. We enjoy basically the same things.
Mm-hmm.
It has been a while. It's been a minute.
Yeah, it's starting to feel like it too.
I actually live right next to the freeway.
I live next to the traffic circle.
Yeah, my hobbies include listening to music really loud and dancing to it.
I like doing drugs.
I don't know. I think it's important for people to step outside their perspective. And if you're having trouble with that, getting high is an easy enough way.
Together in so long. Would you guys be down to come and get me? Hello? Are you there?
We'll start heading over in a bit.
Oh, alrighty. Sounds great.
See you soon.
See you soon. Love you.
Are you alright, man?
Sure. Should I end things with my girl?
Where's this all coming from?
I'm just not sure if it's really leading to anything.
I mean, I don't know if that's a valid complaint. Like, seems like you're focusing on finish lines. Try to focus on appreciating the time you guys have spent together. You know, already. Instead of
trying to see the light,
looking forward. Like, if you think about it, the past is kind of like literally our lives. I made the mistake of expecting a sandcastle to still be there. Some shit I've built before. But the past isn't constant. It keeps living on.
It feels like you're just stuck in the past.
You get what I'm saying though, right?
Yeah. You're not wrong, I guess.
Maybe I am. It's just a perspective.